The overall mission of the Large-Scale Research Infrastructure Energy Lab 2.0 is to develop technological solutions for the energy system in 2050 in order to successfully integrate the renewable energies into the power grid, especially by conducting technology-oriented research on a demonstrator scale, power to gas, power to liquid, power to heat, and complementing it with comprehensive energy system analysis. The brain of Energy Lab is the Smart Energy System Simulation and Control Center, SEnSSiC. From here, many of the Energy Lab systems can be controlled. All relevant data is collected here, which can then be stored, displayed in various ways, and analyzed in detail. The SEnSSiC laboratory of the Institute for Automation and Applied Information and the Institute of Technical Physics consists of 5 sublabs, which are linked to each other by data and power technology and enable large-scale real experiments in the range of 1.4 megawatt. Now, we take a look into the Smart Energy System Control Laboratory. The energy transition cannot be designed on computers alone, nor can all new ideas be tested immediately in the public grid. There is a need for experimental laboratories where innovations can be investigated in practice. SESCL therefore focuses on providing the infrastructure to develop and test modern but realistic energy systems and new control algorithms. The laboratory includes a variety of energy technology system components, which can be interconnected very flexibly while taking into account the physical transmission line characteristics to form a microgrid with variable topology. The connection flexibility is ensured by a matrix of AC-DC bus bars and contractors controlled by an automation system. This allows easy realization of load shedding or integration of an additional generator, consumer or prosumer at runtime. Furthermore, the automation system monitors and controls both the bus bar matrix itself and the individual components, as well as the schedule of a planned experiment. The SEnSSiC lab is supplemented by the power hardware in the loop lab. The power hardware in the loop lab represents the core of the energy lab for testing and validating high power energy solutions. The testing hall is equipped with 5 power amplifiers that can test energy solutions in any grid conditions up to 1 megawatt power. The power amplifiers are connected with our real-time simulator that allows the simulation of large electrical grids where the new energy technologies will be installed. The testing conditions being simulated can be easily adapted in order to provide large testing flexibility. Recently, we have tested a 60 kilowatt commercial high-speed flywheel by means of power hardware in the loop. The results demonstrated the high performance of flywheels in facilitating the integration of low-carbon technologies. The power hardware in the loop lab is currently under expansion, increasing its testing capacity with a 500 kilowatt supercapacitors energy storage system and a 50 kilowatt liquid hydrogen energy plant. The Control, Monitoring and Visualization Center is a research-oriented infrastructure for designing, developing and testing new software for the planning and operation of smart energy systems. A research control room has been set up at the Energy Lab to investigate which information from the cross-sectorial grid is actually relevant to the control system and how that information can be visualized. In CMVC, software tools for a control room for further energy grids are being developed. Based on a computer cluster with cloud and big data technologies, innovative services provide highly scalable data management, analysis, forecasting, simulation, optimization, and visualization functionalities that can be used directly via the web. SCADA instrumentation allows the integration of data and control of the local and remote system and networks of the Energy Lab. The Energy Grid Simulation and Analysis Laboratory provides a hardware and software infrastructure for modeling, simulation and analysis of energy grids. The key hardware component of the lab is the RTDS Real-Time Digital Simulator. Currently, the lab consists of 2 RTDS systems. However, the simulator cluster can be extended through the Villas framework for geographically distributed real-time simulations. The investigated networks range from microgrids to distribution and transmission networks, including the interconnected European grid. Shown here is the real-time simulation of the KIT Campus North 20 kV network. A future scenario will combine data from measurement devices to feed the grid status to the real-time simulated network, which will form a digital representation of the KIT Campus North network. With the Living Lab experimental buildings, the SENSSiC infrastructure has a test laboratory in the field of sector coupling. At the Living Labs, real-life tests are carried out with the technology of the previously shown laboratories, and innovative control strategies for future energy grids can be researched. A real-world lab in the form of three single-family houses with identical architecture but different building equipment allows the investigation of arbitrary complex smart energy system scenarios. The smart buildings can be operated individually or in a network. The buildings have a flexible and coupled energy topology. This means that the building's different systems, such as heating systems, electric power grid, and/or electric vehicles, can be combined or interchanged both electrically and hydraulically. In addition, one building has a DC power grid. Thus, the infrastructure of the Living Labs enables experiments with realistic user behavior to research new energy management concepts and their practicability for maximum power grid support for future energy grids. The Energy Lab generates new scientific knowledge on the future energy system in its whole technological complexity. To ensure that we will be able to master the grand challenges lying ahead of us in a sustainable way, we have to take a closer look at the society, at people's needs, behavior, decisions, and desires. Science is urged to get into close and intensive exchange and interaction with society.